back for a few feet and then come back again. Fine. Oh, I'm sorry. You're fine! You're good, you're good. Yeah, you're good.
Someone just spot me on that, yeah.
Yeah.
To make sure my axle's passed before I turn.
Hey, who cares about a dent in the car? You're in the picture.
Sorry.
Straighten it out.
How are you on the back quarter pound? Mike's side. You gotta go back farther and come into the mountain. This is for the insurance company, Mike.
Here's the one where you're at.
axles are, your axles are sort of going every which way.
Sway, I have the sway bar. Oh,
did you disconnect them?
Oh yeah. Nice.
Okay, now turn this way.
I've seen a Jeep, you know, really set up.
Oh man.
The rock crawling, and just one wheel way up in the air.
Yeah. They said that
it was actually, it was good. Yours were. Wheel too close. It's too far behind the rock. If he turns hard. That's where, like, Eric's car was so close because he was already leaning in that one little quarter panel.
I know. He can't do it. Yeah. Okay.
Now
I'll turn it this way.
This is his approach. It's the approach.
Why does he need to go back down?
It's just body work.
Oh, see? Not going to work. It's going to go. You guys. Frank?
Lockers, he could, that left wheel would not stop spinning. Once the right wheel gets out of the map,
Not too hard.